playing a real life episode.
Tork, baby, tork, tork.
Okay, anyways, say hi, Jordan.
So YouTube!
Okay. Okay, he's in my room YouTubing with me. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna do the real life and act everything out. So, hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe and hit the like button. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I've been on this map forever. Ooh, cool. Just hit water. There's a chicken right there. I don't
want to
kill him right now.
Okay, I got... Oh! Oh my god! No, you heard me from miles away. Oh!
Wait, I heard a voice? I heard screaming.
I can't believe I just fell off a cliff. Dang. I'm tough. I don't think so, actually. My stomach still hurts from a steak. I ate a whole stack of it.
Wait, the map looks like a heart.
I didn't notice that. Okay, here's dang. A village. Cool.
What is this?
Ooh, dogs.
It's a village. Hey, is there anyone here? Is there anyone here? Is there anyone here?
Oh, finally home.
Anyone here?
Whew, finally home.
Anyone in here?
Oh, God. Here's...
Oh, well, I broke the board. Don't know how I did that.
Oh, okay. Hey, what's this? Ooh, oh, a magic book. Right. Actually, I'm gonna keep everything with me. The coal could go back.
I'm gonna put down this door in the right place. I'll just keep it like that.
Okay.
Is anyone here? Whoa. Are you?
Excuse you, but get out of my house.
Okay, bye. Oh, shoot! Oh, get in water! Whoa, did he just hit me with a book? Or was that a Nemo?
Okay, sorry guys. That was so funny. For all my Nemo has is sharpness and knockback.
So is the book.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay.
Book.
Okay, let's keep doing this. It's a magic book.
A book.
Knock on doors. And a wait. Okay, never mind. Oh god. Boss book. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna take this instead. Okay.
Okay. Knock, knock, knock. Oh gosh, where can I go? Knock, knock, knock.
Fudge you.
Oh,
it only has knockback too. How the fudge did it do that?
Okay. What is this?
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! Run! Why is it? How is he coming?
Hey, pups. Hey, pups.
That's my pup. That is my dog. So. Hello, puppy. Puppy. Come on, puppy. Oh, Jesus. I have one heart. I'm at one heart. Dude, don't kill me. It'll ruin the ads. Hello, puppy.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I wasn't doing anything.
Oh.
Why am I here?
Sweetheart, why the fudge are you in my house? Oh, hi, honey. Why the fudge are you in my house? Get away. I kill you. I kill you. Get out of my house.
Okay, I'll go.
Okay, I'll bye, go. Honey. Okay, I got chicken. Wait. Dang it, I have to go back to the market. I've got chicken. You better leave.
That guy's mean.
Oh yeah. Sorry guys, we're planning something. Don't judge. No. Hey! Why the fuck are you in my house? Nemo, get him! Nemo, get him!
Run.
No, stop. The power of the book.
Do I go in here?
Open up, it's the pony. It's the po-po. Get out of the way.
My house.
You just killed the police.
It's the police. I was trying to
get so angry at the police.
Then you just notice you actually killed the police, and you're like, oh. You look on my dead body, it says, it has the badge and everything, and you're like, ooh, I'm a convict now.
I am dope. Wait, how do I make this my house? Oh, this computer.
Oh, God. Okay, go to bed.
Let me search up YouTube.
YouTube sensation. Oh yeah.
Let me look up YouTube.
Okay.
Oh, what? I didn't want to break it. Let me just search up YouTube. Let me see who's on YouTube. Oh, dude, it's popular MMOs. Wait, let me look at Sandy. I want to make sure I subscribe to Sandy Sky Factory. Oh. Yes, 3 seasons already. Freaking Sky Factory. I have to start watching it. Did I subscribe? No, I didn't subscribe to him. I didn't subscribe to him. Let me subscribe. Subscribe button.
Hello.
Whoa.
Anyone here?
Oh, it's an iron door.
Okay.
You have to get yourself. Come on.
Whatever.
Okay, fine. He's not in. He's done. Okay. I'm gonna subscribe. Subscribe to Dan TM. Better not scamming. Fudge. Fudging stop right now. Dude. This is my village now. It's my village.
The ball leads so straight from the underground.
How'd you find?
Oh, it's the power of the book. Thunderstrike. Thunderstrike, go boo boo.
You wanna go Thunderstrike?
Yeah,
you
baby.
You wanna go Thunderstrike? You wanna go Thunderstrike?
Oh my god, you killed me!
You wanna go Thunderstrike again? I will beat you!
Thunderstrike. It's my first. Okay, well, fudge that. I'm not going anywhere.
You need lapis.
Crap. Hold on, guys. I'm going to cheat real quick.
Let me just get in. Fudge this cobblestone.
Okay. Everyone needs
actually,
this.
Guys, remember, cobblestone is life. If you check Sunday, you definitely know cobblestone is life. Fudge crater. No dirt. No dirt.
No.
Cobblestone. Cobblestone is life.
I like both of them.
Fudge dirt. Because cobblestone's life. Fudge it.
Hey, dude. You want to go mining?
Sure. If you won't beat the fudge out of me.
I'm a different person. Oh my god, there's a villager going mining.
Is that your honey? Oh, I remember. She has an iron plate. She has an iron plate.
Okay. Oops. Excuse me. Excuse me. Ow! The fudge, dude!
That's what you get. That's what you get for killing me. I'm running.
Ooh. Spooky, spooky.
I'm gonna find lava before you can kill me. Oh, iron! 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 Dude, iron!
What do you mean?
Dude, it's iron. Fudge.
What do you mean?
Fudge and stop! Fudge and stop! It's actually iron! Iron! Iron!
Thank you for that. Come kill me.
Remember? I got this coal so I can smelt the iron, but I'm not giving you the furnace.
I won't take your furnace, though.
Thanks for the furnace.
Wait.
I'm gonna go at your house. I might not want to go in there. Probably it's property. I'll probably keep the furnaces there, since I'm gonna live there. So I'll definitely keep it. Place that one there, that one there. Then you put some coal in them.
Throw sand at the top of this, you might make the bridge. Okay, that was our story. Huh. Dang, that's a lot of iron. Nemo, get him!
Do we seriously have that crap? I want to be in the inventory. Because I don't like that.
Look on my screen. Look how much iron.
Dang,
son. Where do you find those?
Dang,
where did you find that? And we was just in a jar.
What?
Hey, give me that knife now.
Hey.
You know I'm not a hey, knife. You let me eat.
Hey,
shut
guy.
Up. Hey. Back up. Oh.
Hey, I put a radio on you, so. And it's stuck to you, so now I can just listen to you, and I can talk to you without going close to you and having to talk to you.
Cool. So, and that's why I hear you right now talking to me?
Yeah. Dude, I'm gonna smelt up some iron. There's 3 in each, so you'll get some.
Why are you talking like you're my friend here? You're the one that killed me, so...
I'll smelt up some iron for you. Mm-hmm. I'm smelting up 6 iron.
Thanks, me at the bar in 2 days.
Which place is the bar? Where is it?
The place under my house.
So, right there. Your house, it's under your house?
Right there.
Cool. What's up, bartenders? You said in 2 days. Said it tonight. Sit down.
Hold on. Obviously. Hi, buddy.
Obviously.
I might be on you.
Set it tonight. I'll be like awake. Then set it today.
No, it was at nighttime. Pretend I said nighttime. Okay. Why the heck is this door like this? Hello. No, my mic wakes you back up. Oh, whatever.
Wait, what?
Hey, dude, can you... Oh, God. Can you hear
why
me?
Why did he wake me?
Well, you should have made... Well, you should have muted your mic. Yeah, I'm at the bar right now. Waiting.
I'm going to mute the mic. Muted.
And you finally, then you finally remembered that I said Mike, and you're like, wait, what? No, not Mike. The bar, about the bar, you're like, wait, what?
Wait, what?
Then you got in a rush and like trying to get all ready, and you're like, oh God, oh God. You pressed this. Oh.
Is he at the bar? Let me go. This way is faster. Hey, dude.
Okay.
You in here? Where's she at?
Yeah, you got that iron?
Let me go get it right now.
I'll follow you.
So just come over here. And by the way, can I have this house?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
I mean, I don't live in it, so I don't even know if there's a mayor for this town. I think it's those gigantic. Yeah, it's probably me. I don't even know. Well, what fun? What? Just what fun?
Here we go.
Okay. Six iron. Dang. Thanks, man. Hey, see you tomorrow. You wanna go mining tomorrow?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'll probably chop down some trees.
Okay. Just meet outside your house in the morning.
Okay.
Oops. I can't get through your door. It's so messy.
Fine.
Oh, perfect.
It's morning. Let me go out. Let me see if he's out there.
Over here.
What? Where?
Over here.
The edge. Oh, it's that way. Let me try to do parkour. Parkour. What?
Yeah.
I like doing parkour.
Okay, let's go straight to mining.
Okay, I have this. You wanna see it? You wanna see how powerful it is? It has sharpness. It has sharpness. Sharpness 5, looting 3, and sharpness. And it has efficiency 5.
Dang, your dog is almost off the edge.
And I have an axe, that's the same thing, so.
Okay, cool. You go chop down trees first?
Sure. You go mining.
Okay, I'll go.
I'm gonna fly, dude.
Meet back at your house.
Okay. That's a good guy. Let me mute my mic. He's a good guy. I always liked him. Why am I saying always? I met him a few days, like one day ago. I'm weird. But he's a pretty nice guy. I like him, if I say so myself. It's pretty good. If I have a stack of wood when I get back, since my axe is so fast. Watch how fast it breaks. Pew! Okay, I already have 10 wood. That is not close to stack, but I'm on the way.
Finally. Oh,
Let me put my mic back on so I can hear. Hey, dude.
Yeah?
How's it going?
Good.
If I chop down this tree right now, I have 27 oak wood logs.
Cool.
And now I have...
Right now for me, I'm just looking around for a cave.
Right now I have 31 logs.
Cool. Hey, I see you.
Okay, cool.
I'll come to you. Oh shoot, I'm not even wearing my coat or armor.
I have mine on, check. Yep, but mine's a lot low. My helmet is almost about to break. So,
hey dude, picked up those.
So now I have 42 logs.
Cool. I saw a little thing over here, so I'll go in here. It's a little shelter.
I'll come in here. When I hit 64 logs, I'll come.
Okay. Right
now, I'm at 51, so just buy two more trees.
Oh, these are good.
What are you eating?
Golden apples.
Oh, dude.
Just kidding. They're enchanted golden apples. Hey, you
are
want
they
some?
Golden cow.
Here. I gave you half.
Yeah, I got one.
Ow.
Though. Sorry.
That's okay.
Now I have...
Hey, dude. You want to...
64
Come here.
Plants.
Come here.
What?
Look at this. Look how fast my Nemo. See, look. It's a Nemo.
Yeah.
And look how fast he mines.
Dang. Nemo, you've been working out at the gym for 10 years. Dang.
They don't even have a gym over there.
Oh.
But I do it in my house.
But he's been working out.
I know, right?
In his fridge.
I know.
My axe is almost gonna break.
Hey, there's a little tiny thing over there. Let's go explore that. Okay, don't even waste any of your things. I'll fix it when we get back.
I have 64 planks, 64 logs, and one oak plank.
Cool.
No,
let's head back to the house.
I have one log. 64 logs. 64 logs.
We should hurry and get inside.
Okay. Dang, we should pass. Have you been in the Olympics?
No. I'm in the military.
Oh.
Watch out, creeper.
No.
Dang, Nemo, you work out. Get the fudge back.
There's a back door right here.
That's probably.
Five on village.
Yep, I think he's just protecting it.
Okay.
Oh, you mother fudger.
That book is powerful too.
No way, Pat. Balfour and Nemo, man.
I have to fix this.
Yeah. We should get other things
probably,
too.
Why one day? We might build this place out of diamond blocks.
Yeah, no. Okay, well, let me see your stuff. Your axe and your pickaxe, I'll fix them in the morning.
Sorry,
in a circle.
Sorry. Okay,
see. Oh god, heck no.
No.
You mother fudger. No! I should... Why? I'm the one who did it. You know why? I'm so stupid. I put on mob griefing. Okay, you just go to bed. I'll fix this.
Right here. Oh, creeper.
I just put it on peaceful.
Creeper was right behind you, right at that door.
Yeah, I know. I saw you. I saw on your screen.
Oh, okay, never mind, you're almost done. Thank you.
Wait.
Thanks. See you later, dude.
See ya.
We built all the stuff with wood. There. All those people you find, I'm fine.
Good night, banners. You can probably get a blanket.
Fix his pickaxe. That piece of peasy lemon squeezy. This. Okay, it said 7. Oh, it was 9. Oh, okay.
Let me turn on my mic. Hey, dude.
Hey, dude. I'm just fixing your tools right now.
Hey, dude.
Oops.
I got something for you.
Okay. That cost 9 too.
I'll come in your base.
Okay.
I'm sick. Hey, dude. I got this just for you. You like dandelions?
Sure.
Give that to your wife. They like, they love flowers.
Okay. Hey, dude, come back. You forgot your stuff.
Oh, yeah. That's why I was going adventuring.
I fixed it. See?
Thanks.
It's actually not even her anymore. That's how much I fixed it, dude. Okay.
Okay, dude. Follow me. I have somewhere to go.
I might be going somewhere else. See you later, I guess.
Let me cut the mic.
It's my magic book. Oh, there it is. Is there any weapons? Okay.
I'm stuck on this ledge.
I leave my mic in my house. And then I get in a different clothes.
I do the mic. You hear it from your chest. Dude, I'm stuck on the hill.
There is no response. Yeah, it must be too far away.
I'm so stupid. There's water right there. Parkour, parkour. Boom. Swim up. Subscribe. I'm not gonna waste killing him. That's my durability. Let me go back at the lodge to see. Okay, now which way was the lodge? Oh, is it up there? I think it was.
I lock all my doors.
Where is he? What's up, dude? Wait, who are you?
What? 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 What the
f-
What?
Jeez. Who are you? You wanna play that game, son? We both can play that game. We both can play that game. you want to play that game.
His name is John Cena. Turn it
down. Play that game.
We both can play that game. Yep.
We both can play that game. Both can play that game. Probably get slaughtered. Let me check if you did anything in his room. Oh, it's locked. Can I pick it? No. Damn, it doesn't work. We got special doors. Whoa, we locked that door over there. He opened it. Damn, it's still closed. Probably programmed the door to open for the villagers. Not yet. Trust the villagers a lot. Probably that was his wife. Probably only programmed it to his wife. He loves his wife. What's up, villager? Oh, you can be my wife. But I will not do it right now. The thing.
Who's there? Watch him park him. Nope. Okay.
Excuse me?
Hey, who's that on the chat now? Oh, hi. Hi, dude.
What?
Hi, dude. What's up?
What's up, dude?
Oh, God. Oh, hi.
Hey, dude.
Yep.
I saw this black guy, and he, like, had the exact thing as you, but he had a different skin. He had that magical book and the Nemo.
What the fudge?
Fly. He flew in the air, and he went like...
Like he just don't care?
And he went like, and he was like, and his name is John Ba-ba-da-ba. And he went, oh, spooky, scary skeleton. And he was, like, so cool. It was so weird. And I
put my mic in my chest again and turned it off. Okay, there.
Let me cut the mic. Let me try to close that.
Anything in your chest.
Guys, I can go demon self sometimes, so...
So can I. Let's play that way, baby.
Okay.
Oh, God, that sounds... Oh. Hey, dude, why are you talking like a demon? Why are you talking? Ow! Why did you hit me? Get out of here. That's probably not him. Oh, God. Daddy.
You hear that noise?
Oh, my motherfucking lord. That sounded like a UFO. Oh, well. Wait, what? UFO? What the fudge? I want to see something. Oh, okay. Oh, fudge that. Okay. I go to sleep in my room. It's nighttime.
Where is he? Oh, Jesus. Let me wake him up.
You just saw me watching TV. Hey, get out of the screen.
Okay, there we go. I just turned it off anyways. Okay.
Wait.
Yeah?
When you saying something, did you see anything?
No.
I saw that black guy again. Wait, did you see a demon?
Yeah. You were talking like a demon. And you hit me, so I hit you with Nemo.
Oh, cool.
Nemo.
Cool.
Sound like a dang demon.
Let me tell you something. At night, I go full demon, and if you look outside...
Mod Fudge it. Fudge you. It's day.
Okay. Well, let me put the mic up. Hey, dude. What's up, dude?
Hey, dude.
Wait, did I tell you something? Wait, let me tell you something. If you didn't know... Like,
yeah, I already know. At night, you turn into a demon.
Yeah. Just like...
And you just killed me.
Just like Lancey Poo and... his, like, other friend lost
that... Okay, eat some of these seeds.
Like, lost that seed...
Do you hate being a demon at night?
It's actually pretty fun because I will not tell you anything.
Okay.
So it won't sound weird.
Anyways, you wanna sit here and eat those seeds with me?
Sure.
I don't know. Just like talk about something. I don't know what to do.
I don't really know. Hey, dude, I actually got this egg. It says spawn rabbit. You wanna have a pet rabbit in your house?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, here...
Remember, there's no spawn rabbit anymore. Is the thing. You spawn too many. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, my God.
Here's your rabbit.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, dude. Why are you eating the seeds?
Let me go eat them.
They're right there.
I'm gonna take my stuff off. You notice that I'm a girl?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, cool. And it's kind of weird since, like, you're a guy and I'm a girl and, like, we're standing on the bed.
And you gave me a flower.
And,
yeah, go ahead.
And you're, like, a guy.
In the military.
And I'm a girl explorer.
Oops.
And I'm a girl explorer. So, that is pretty weird.
Yeah. No, you eat,
Chips.
Oh, my God.
I didn't.
Oh, my God.
I have issues from kissing people. Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Feels like I have lipstick. Do I have lipstick? Do I have lipstick on?
Let me check. Yes.
What the fudge?
No, you don't.
Oh, she's embarrassed.
It is
Nemo! Oh, God. It's day. Dude, it's actually day. I just muted my mic.
Well, I just said what's bad. Well, I want to do a prank on him. Do a prank on him. Let's put all my girl stuff all over the bed.
Yeah? About that?
You saw nothing! You saw nothing! You saw nothing! You saw nothing!
You? I just killed a girl.
excuse me, sir. Let me tell you something. Did you forget something? Let me just remind you something.
What?
I cannot get up because of this. Let me just remind you something.
I lock all my doors.
I can open this door.
No, that was...
You did not lock it. Excuse me, sir. Sir. I can do the prank. Twerk on it. Okay.
Hey, pups.
Now I have all my girl stuff on it. I'm gonna put some a little bit more.
I turn on my mic. Hey, dude.
I'm a girl, if you didn't know, and you cannot hit girls.
And this,
you forgot this.
In this lane, yes, you can, because this is a free country in this world. Well, anyways, I'm gonna just head back to my house. If that's okay with you, yeah. Hey, tonight.
Run.
Yeah, tonight I'll come. Oh my god! I just get all of it. Was that you?
What? I'm definitely not in my room.
I throw all your stuff in the water. Oh, gross. I just locked my doors. Dude, crazy girl.
Let me get it.
You eat a beetroot seed. You're like, I wonder how these taste. They tasted good, so you ate all of them. You're like, dang, those are hecko good.
Those are hecka good.
You're like, then I might ask for more.
Let me ask for more.
All my doors were locked.
Hey, excuse me.
God.
Excuse me, sir.
You knew, you're like, oh god, I'm gonna go out.
Excuse me, I just want more beetroot seeds.
Oh, thank lord, he actually came here for some beetroots. Okay, be right out in a minute. Here.
Thank you.
I lock it. Oh, damn. You eat all of them?
So good.
No, then it's nighttime. You come over, but you don't turn into the guy yet. And you're like, wait, wasn't I supposed to? No, then you think in your head, wait, wasn't I supposed to turn into a demon?
Turn into a demon. Hey, you.
Yeah.
Oh,
what's up? Come on. I have to tell you something. What? Yeah, sure. Okay, no, dude, wait, you don't kill me because then you just feel normal. You're like, wait, what happened? By the way, those beetroot seeds were some stuff that makes you not demon anymore at nighttime. You're just normal.
I think when you were making those, I think you said it so at day I turn into demon. I think you did that.
Oh crap, I made the wrong thing. Get the heck out of my house right
and
now.
I did not eat those beetroot seeds because I did not like them.
Get the fudge out. Yo, Mike. I'm gonna give a little treat for that. Show her who I really am. Oh, it's morning now. And you actually didn't turn into demon. You're not a demon anymore. You're like, wait.
Wait, what?
Okay, those did work.
Might be one certain day that I turned into demon.
Yeah, it's only on, like,
Look, I want to change my skin, so I...
Oh, so you're a different person?
So I'm gonna get a different skin than I get into you.
So you're not a demon anymore?
Yeah.
Hobo?
No.
You want to be in the military?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. That, which one? Which one? That one. I think it was this one, was it? No. This one. Nope, this one. Okay, there it is. Okay. Gotta get all the way over here. Go to the military. Wanna be a military girl?
Yes.
Okay. I'm sure that girl would really. What the fudge?
Who are you? Who are you?
This is just awkward. Fudge. Ding. Diver! Well, I need. Are you? You see me climbing on my roof? There.
Why is he climbing on your roof?
3, 2, 1, 6, creed. What you say about me, mate?
Excuse me, I'm a girl.
Stop!
Don't be creative.
Okay.
Don't
wait, is it legit just me, or did this fudging world just turn into all girls? What the fudge? Oh, damn! Mate! I locked the fudging door, so when it opened...
Don't come back again and kill me. He is someone skilled man in the military. He's one skilled man. But I am a dodgy person. Oh, dang it.
Now you better go get that arrow checked out.
I'm a girl, so I
don't give up. Bag it.
See? I dodge it. I am a professional dodger, and you cannot blame me. And actually, I'm a girl, so I can hear myself.
Why the fudge? Oh, wait, pick lock. Okay, all I need is pick lock. That and that. Okay, that and that. Oh, did it. Okay, that and that. Dang, this is so easy.
Excuse me? Is someone in here?
Is that faggot here? What the fudge? Why are you in my fudging house?
Well, stop. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. You faggot.
Ah, that's so jokey.
You call me a faggot. And don't hit me. By the way.
Shut the fudge up.
You're faggot. Like, let me go in the water. I didn't really like
it. Garrett!
That's why I don't plan getting married.
Oh, wait. Oh, fixing my house. Okay, there.
That's why I didn't plan getting married and stuff. You hear that, and now you want to marry me? That's why I don't want to get married. This instant fall in love with me. So, let me go over here. Oh, what's that? It's a tea?
What did she do?
Oh, what's this well? The well right here.
I know a perfect way to get her.
Oh, what? There's a chest in here. I'm gonna take this. There's nothing in it. It's still good anyway.
What the fudge? Was she over here?
Let me get out of this.
Hello. Okay.
Get out of here. No, you put that armor on, and you put diamond armor on.
No, I put iron on.
You're like that will impress her.
Yeah. Wait a second. Perfect armor.
Yeah. No, then you're like that will impress her.
That will impress her a lot. Okay. I'll definitely impress her. Oh, crap. Oh, this is the perfect time.
Wait.
Oh, okay. Well, nothing could stop me with this. Okay, I'm just gonna have to move. There she is. Ow! It fucking fell off a cliff again.
Let me go up here.
Nemo strike! Okay. Nope. I'm not sure. Okay. What? Oh, that. Just the diamonds impress you. Not the diamond armor or anything, just the diamonds.
Okay. Perfect. And the tuxedo's awesome.
Yeah. That's why I did that, so I could took it off so you could see.
No, I'm under that red mushroom. Put this under this one.
Good.
What was that? Did I hear something?
God, that's not gonna be good.
Huh. Guess it wasn't anything. There's this hole right here. I don't expect anyone to be in that hole.
That was so stupid. That was so stupid. Yep, totally don't expect it. Pretend that's the place that you always go in order to, like...
There's a place in, like, the front.
Hey, you don't know I'm here.
Twerk, baby, twerk, 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 baby, twerk. What? Diamond? Where did that come from? Okay. Oh, they're shiny. Whoever gave this to me, I like them. Huh. Why's that hole in there? Probably fix that up soon. I might go back to that village.
I can't believe I just farted for the first time in my life! Wait. Nope. That was like second. Okay. Missed by one. I'm just laughing at the fact that I remembered Ross from Skydose Minecraft, that one thing. That fudging. Oh. That just got me. Okay. Let's get back. Oh, God, please.
You have the tuxedo on and all that to impress you, so I get in.
Huh. I should go get more diamonds. There. This should be good. Anyways, I have to clear out my inventory. I should be looking like a dirty man. Shoot, I put in the diamonds. Always bring Nemo with you. Actually, Nemo, you stay home in your fish bowl. Okay. There. Okay, my time is ready.
Oh, I'm finally here. My clothes are wet.
Get that. Just for her to come to me. Whenever she wants to. But I'm just fishing. Fishy, fishy, fishy. So hard to fish and concentrate at the fishing thing. If you blink, you'll miss it.
Can you teleport me to you, then it'll go far away? Because I don't know where the village is.
My god. Okay, he'll be going away to the village. I was in village. In.
I got this diamond. Well, there he is. Oh, he's planting a tuxedo. He's going in his house.
Oops, I was on flying mode.
Okay. Excuse me?
Yes.
Anybody in here?
Yes.
How are you?
Good.
You look fancy.
I can hear you on
come in.
I sure. Not be the other girl.
Yeah, I got this diamond. I was in a mushroom place. I do all my private stuff. Like this. Like turkey. Like that. Where I do all that. Yeah, and that's how I did all my stuff. And I got this diamond, and there's a hole in the ceiling.
Mm-hmm. Cool. I have to ask you something.
What?
Get out of my house. Oh, I'm not asking, I'm saying. I'll see you tomorrow. God, I have to do this. Dang, that stuff just went down tonight. Oh my god, that's no chi chi bang bang. Okay.
He looked fancy. He was kind of late. I still love him. I'm sorry.
There, I'll keep this down. There. There we go. You see that twerk. Okay, let's go change. I'm changing. Yeah, I know. Changing.
I just come in this house to see how he's doing. He's doing good.
I feel like I want to leave this place. Mm.
Excuse me?
Nope. Hey.
How's it going today?
Good.
I saw someone in like a tuxedo in your room. So I don't know if that was like you or someone
Excuse
else.
Excuse you, but that was me?
Oh. I thought it was someone else. I'm really sorry.
Step outside real quick. Okay, I gotta do this first.
Just be outside.
Okay. Yep.
Wait, what?
Yep.
You look fancy. You weren't on that. You in the middle. You what did I
do? Yeah, I just changed.
Okay.
I decided I'm just gonna put that away real quick because I'm not in war. I'm actually going to war tomorrow, so
yeah. I will probably be too.
Okay, see you over there, probably.
Wait, excuse me?
Yep.
If you can get me like any kind of sword with enchantments on it, like sharpness.
Yeah, sure. Hey, in the shop downstairs, you might need
down find there or over there.
Over there, under your house.
Okay.
You might want to use this.
Okay.
Right. Then you just thought of, you're like, wait.
What?
You're like, did he just give me that? What? You're like, that was the guy, wasn't he?
He was the guy, wasn't he?
Oops.
Actually,
yeah. Yeah, don't press that. Damn.
Sorry for you guys that saw that.
Yeah, okay.
And the act will begin right now. Okay. No, you go outside.
Oh.
You go outside. You see I'm still out here. No, you hear what I say. He's a pretty nice guy. Give me diamonds. I love these diamonds. Let me go to the shop. What?
Go ahead. I'm gonna be. I need to be the shop. Okay. You're allowed in. Okay, the shop is now open. I'll get the pink.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm getting stuck with a hi.
I need a sword with a sharpness on it since I'm going to war.
Okay, at what time?
This guy up
Tomato, okay, I know good thing. It will deliver as soon as it's done. What enchantments do you need on it?
Sharpness 4.
Okay, we'll see if we get sharpness 4. Sharpness 5 instead.
Okay. It's better than nothing.
There you go. It's diamond 2. Okay, that pays for 2 diamonds.
Okay.
What you're holding in your hand? Oh, yeah. Okay. Mm. Is that 2?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, bye. Bye. Okay, you next door. You next door. You next door. Did you? No, you stop going crazy. Don't eat your day. Agony. You're my chain. Bye. I got you gonna grind you. No, you look in the window. Gotta grind you. I get the golino jujito. Hi.
Let me go up to that guy. I get you
dolly. I'll call him in
that. Get
out your potato.
Let me go up to that guy's house. Where is it? Up here? I think it was.
Okay, Veterans Day is on tonight. Okay.
Not
hello. Hi.
Well, you look fancy today.
Yep, it's the Veterans Day, so I'm coming in a tuxedo.
Okay, I got my military gear on. I got military gear on.
We're doing the pronouns first, so. Got the first one.
Oh, look, it's right there.
Tuxedo. My God. There.
No, I go get changed. Let me go get changed. Okay.
I'll go ahead and meet you at the place. Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, come on. Follow me, I know where it is. Okay. Do you hate the woods?
No.
Okay, good, because we're going through the whole entire thing. You're like, wait, what? Yeah. Oh, there's a wolf. And a mine right there, watch out. Ooh, okay, let's just go around it right here.
No, you say I look nice. I don't know, tics. What's up? I have a tuxedo.
You look nice, by the way.
Thank you. You look very nice too.
You said that like 30. You said that like 50 times.
I'm not affording to get my dress wet.
That is fine with me. Okay. I'll be on the other side. I'll come over here too. Cross the ice?
Yep. Since it's not warm, might not ruin my dress.
Okay, I'm just gonna run over there. Okay, I'm gonna run over there. Run it off. Oh my god, that's a ravine. Kinda. Oh, found iron. Okay. Hell.
Well.
Power of magic.
Alright. Okay.
Follow me, it's in the snow actually. Okay, why is everyone changing their location? Wait.
What?
They didn't build it. It's supposed to be right here. The fudge? Is it under? It's not under. Well, that's weird. Okay, well, see you tomorrow, I guess. You want me to walk you back?
Yeah.
Okay. This whole thing, just talking like a boy.
Okay.
Okay, that's even better. I can do better. Okay.
Okay,
Mandigalito.
Look at it, just go right here and look at it.
Dive in! What?
I'm just going right here.
Navy training.
I never done Navy training like a dive.
Yeah, it's probably because you're not a diver, you're a military soldier that fights Navy SEAL. Okay. Well, I'll see you later. Go to help in options and change skin. Oh, you're missing Mike. Oh, you gone, Mike. Okay. You're allowed to change into the other girl. Wait, do you want to?
No.
You don't want to change into her anymore?
No.
Okay.
Since you know that means.
Huh?
Since you know that's.
Yeah, good. Then I'll just murder you automatically.
Yeah.
I know. I saved it too. Okay, bye. See you later. Okay, now it's a normal day. Gosh, watch Mike.
Wait, change it into the boxer.
Yeah. I'm going to build the place.
No.
Because I actually forgot to build the thing.
Where's the boxer?
Why?
Because I want to be that I'm a blue boxer. That is a girl.
Oh my god.
Get that.
No,
I wanna do that.
Can you do that one?
Yeah,
that one's dead.
That one.
Oh.
That's prison, Alex.
But it kinda looks like it. This one?
No. Go to the side.
We'll just do this one. The other one sucks.
No.
Okay, we'll do that black.
Boxer Alex.
Hey guys, I'm not being racist. Just by calling someone black is not being racist.
Yeah.
That's actually true.
These are like the unboxing things with like sand in them. And I get my strength up.
Okay.
So it's good.
I call you. Hey, By the way, I think the thing was actually tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh wait, actually it says on my calendar it's 3 days away. Okay, well, see you there, I guess. Just come over to my house if you want me to walk you over there or something.
Okay.
Yeah, by the way, I'm not at my house, so, yeah.
Okay.
I just heard opening doors, so I guess you're in your house. Well, anyways, see you later.
I'm just using a mirror box and sandbag.
They're curtains.
Yeah, and I'm used, and I'm also using.
Oh yeah, by the way, you're a new contact. You're allowed to call me. You're allowed to call me.
You can take this bow from him.
You can't take any of that stuff.
Arrows.
Oh, okay.
So you can.
I have another stack in there, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take that.
Yeah, and that one right there. Oh, wait. Right there.
So you can shoot. Because it's like really easy to make a bow. You just need.
And actually, still, I would not shoot you. Because remember, I fell in love with you?
Yeah. It's actually really easy to make a bow. There's three string and one, two, three, four, five. Sticks.
What are you? No, it's not. It's only three of three. Three and three. Yeah. Three straight sticks and then.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And when you came over, he was like, oh, he legit wasn't kidding. He's not over at his house.
I'm going to try to find the way.
For what?
I will. Slaughterhouse. Nope. I don't want it.
The military house?
Slaughterhouse. It's like the same thing. It's just slaughter. It's like for killer clowns. Slaughterhouse.
Oh my god.
Dude, there's actually, a little shack far, far away. It's like really far in nowhere. There's just like weeds and stuff, and that'll be like a killer clown shack. That would definitely be the killer clown.
In Minecraft?
No, in real life.
Oh.
That would be like the killer clown hideout. Since it's like far, far away and like nowhere, and people don't even know about it. But probably the people who know, but why would... What would someone build that?
I know.
They must be builders.
I know.
Don't it feel good to be a gangster?
Okay. So there's the military thing. Then we go ahead and go to war. Well, we have to find like a thing and like survive and stuff. So. Oh, I found a ravine.
Who teleported me to you?
Yeah, you're right here. Now is our all the way over here. Okay. Oh god, that's that's very unfortunate.
Yeah, I found this place. Where am I? I just take my bow out.
Dang.
Who is that? Who are you?
You don't remember me?
I do not remember you. You're in a prison thing.
No, pretend it was, what's it called? It's, it was my, working outfit I built.
Oh. I actually do remember you. Oh, that's your working outfit?
Yeah.
Do you like my boxing outfit?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah. I forgot to put on my tuxedo or my, military.
Yeah, it turns out that's not gonna be that... long.
Okay. Well,
I'm building a
worth taking the tuxedo. I'll probably ask them and see if it's okay to wear the
boxing outfit.
Okay.
No.
No, Bryce. That did not happen.
Bryce, you're gonna upgrade skin, and you're gonna act like the person. Like
you know I can hear you. Too close to the mic. Yeah, whatever. You could just say it out loud.
Go ahead. I'm gonna be the person, like, you're gonna change skin and act like the person that after acts to that, like,
like a bad guy?
Kinda. Yeah.
And the bad guy, but he's the mayor.
Yeah, and I'm gonna ask you if it's okay to do the to have the boxer outfit.
What do you mean? Like you mean at the military?
Yeah, the military thing. And I'm gonna ask you if it's okay for me to have the boxer outfit on.
Yeah. Okay. Well, see you later.
You have to change skins. So where is it?
See you later. Just follow me. Okay. This will be actually. I just found this, and it's part of our military training thing that we're gonna be like walking around planning this thing. We have to find. We have to find 5 papers.
I have 1.
No, like actual paper, like these. I have 5 more. Okay. Yeah, it's right there. See that little light down there? And then if you look over there, there's our village. Yeah. So.
Oh yeah, right there.
Yeah. Okay.
So village.
Okay, bye, see you later.
See ya.
Okay. She's pretty nice. Okay.
What's this light? Is it our thing? I probably won't go in it yet. I'll wait until the guy comes here. I won't say right now, like, my friend. Because I don't think he would, like, appreciate. I'm gonna wait if he says yes.
Oh, God. You press... Press that. Just there. Okay, we're back in.
Yeah, I'll call my friend if he lets me.
Sorry, guys. Sorry. You have to do everything over.
Yeah.
The things that you said.
I'll call him a friend. So I'll only call him a friend if he tells me I can.
No, I'm like building the thing.
Then when you're done. No, I come over here with...
Oh, God, I forgot where the thing was. Where's the chest? Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna just clear out this. No.
There's actually 10 chests. This one is right in the open. And the chest leads you to a gigantic chest with, like, epic tools and stuff.
So... That's where I get this.
No. You get a... Well, yeah. So.
I'll put it in my inventory then. I'll put it in the chest.
Yeah, at the end. Okay. So, we're done playing that. Actually, it ended up actually being in the forest. Okay. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna see what time it is. It is 10 o'clock. Just turned 10 o'clock. Like, legit, that's just...
Cool. And guys, don't worry about, like, how long this video is gonna be. It's gonna be pretty long since this is, like...
This is kind of like a little story.
Episode of the beginning. The beginning
of an episode.
Us being friends. And
later on when we get in the story... It's gonna end up like being. I mean, if you're a little kid.
Best friends, like best friends, and we actually like you know in real life.
If like best friends.
Yeah, in real life.
The reason why we're saying that is because, for you like legit little kids out there, we don't want you to like know that yet. So. Yeah.
The thing I said like in the past. Not like in the past, like in the video, like in past of the video, I said, the villager was in my house, he was in the hallway to the
pet shop.
Okay, well, we'll just tell you right now. It is... Don't tell them.
The little kids will know when they grow up.
Yeah,
I said to the villager, little kids, you probably, some of you little kids probably don't know that, and we won't tell you what it means, because we don't want you to learn it now like us, because it's actually pretty weird when you go through the process of hearing.
Okay, I got it. I got the easy way.
Yeah.
I'm just going to tell you right now, it's actually Merry, like, you know, like Merry Christmas, like joy, legit.
And it's where it's actually weird when you go through the process of that's what they have to do to make us. It's like legit. That's what they have to do.
Okay, that's enough.
To make us. That's what they have to do. But we're gonna
okay, I need your sword. I need your sword to put it in the chest.
Okay. Which one? The ender?
No. This one.
Legit. Like, don't want to know the process. They have to go through to make it.
Okay.
It's pretty disgusting. And now
okay, don't have to tell them that, Spark.
Yeah.
Okay.
Spot.
Okay.
Okay. And let's move on with the story. Action, begin. In this cave. In here.
No, pretend you're not in the cave. You're there.
Wait, okay. Forget that part when I said I'm in the cave.
Yeah, that was a mistake. He didn't know that. Yep. Okay. Well, I'm coming back.
I'm in the village.
Okay.
Let me go in my friend's room.
I call you. Hi, dude.
Right. Right, let me
about that. Oh, hi.
Hello.
Yep, wife. Okay.
Hello, his wife.
Are you gay?
What? I was just saying hello. Wife. Yep.
Okay, whatever. Why do I have red eyes?
I know.
That is creepy as heck. Okay, hold on.
Just don't have tuxedo. Box.
Don't have to look at me when I'm changing.
That booty dog.
Booty.
I just sneak up on you. That booty dog.
Thought you get off of me, bitch. Okay, actually.
You know my tuxedo a bit? Know how I got this skin? Know that red thing? That red, there's like that right there. That red shirt?
Yeah.
That should be my tuxedo.
Yeah, it looks better.
Okay. Yeah.
Hello.
It's black.
Nope. You go home.
Today.
You go home. And it's gonna be like the
but
next.
Let me get some.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think you're gonna say this when you had that tuxedo on the first time. I bet you're gonna say it's like, will you marry me? I bet you're gonna say that since I actually saw your inventory. I have some command where I can see your inventory.
No, pretend you don't.
No, there's actually a mod.
Yeah, it's thief. It's inventory thief. That's what it's called.
You can go like unspeakables inventory and you can see their inventory. And I saw something in your inventory and you have 12 blocks of diamonds and 25 diamonds. And I saw that and
I have a lot of diamonds. Okay. I'll see you tomorrow. Huh?
I bet you're gonna say, well, you
okay, no. What the fudge? Not yet. No.
I'll tell you what I will do.
I don't think you want to be my friend anyway, so.
I will tell you what I'm gonna say.
But,
I'll tell you what I'm tomorrow. I'll tell you what I will say.
Okay, guys, in real life, I was sitting down in a chair. I just fell off right now.
Yeah. Picture in real life.
Okay.
Sorry for the sound. I will tell you tomorrow.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Cheers.
Out. Okay. Nighttime. In nighttime. In nighttime.
In nighttime.
Okay. Me in bed now. Oh, my ear, guys. My ear, for fudge's sake. Okay. We are good to nap. Okay, I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping. I'm gone. I can't stay here. No, nah. I'm sleeping. Hey, Pilcher, get the heck out of
here.
You just broke your... Oh. Oh, I just suffocated in the wall and instantly just regened. Oh, that was weird. I don't know what I've been told. It didn't go in the... Oh, yes, it did. It launched all the way. I don't know what I've been told.
To tell you, yes or no.
Huh?
Give me a pig.
Huh? I know what I've been told. Mudder fudger.
No, not a painting. A sign.
I don't know what I've been told. Dan, yeah. Okay. I think that was all my stuff.
Then I'm not here.
Okay. Yep. Yep, told it. Okay, bye. Yep. I call you. Hey, see you at the place.
No, I see I left a note on your door.
Mm-hmm.
Don't type.
Press X. I don't know what I did. Is all you put that? Oh, I already know what you're gonna say. Okay, straight in for it. Well, that was, well, of course. M-E. Oh, wait, no, that was the other one. Okay. Yeah, it was M-E-R-R-Y. No. Yeah, that one. Okay.
I'll just put me.
Okay, press square. Wait. Press square. Square. Then this. Then you go down one because it only puts so much on one part. And then you put the last word right there. Because I don't know what I've been dabbing. Dabbing. Shut up. Why you a sigani?
You check the door.
Okay.
I have to spell it again.
Okay.
Just spell it for me.
I already know what you're gonna say. Ah, hello. Yes. I am a... Wait, what is it?
M-A-R-R-Y.
Space. Will...
Just put yes, I will. I just take too long. Just put yes, I will.
Hey, how do you spell it?
Just put.
Wait, how do you spell it?
M A R R Y. Just put that.
Okay.
No. Okay, now go.
Oh, wait.
So it looks like I built it. No, I say I'm done. If you might come look at that.
Okay, I'll look at it after, Martin. So, meet you there. Hold on, I have to switch this. Okay.
It actually smells good.
Yeah, bees, you don't. You're not full grown yet. When you turn 9, you'll use deodorant. Okay.
It actually smells good.
Okay. But your person.
Then it smells a little bit bad. It smells like good. Okay. But then a little bit bad.
I was over here. Oh. Nope. You're going the wrong way. The thing over there.
Y'all. Okay. Y'all. How are you, Knight?
Go. Going the wrong way.
Cool. Okay. Hmm? Fuck you,
real. Other way. Other side. Yep. Pretend everyone's here. Okay. You have to get the papers and we'll lead you to another thing. So.
No, you say that.
Okay, well, the papers and the boxes. If you find the boxes, get the paper for proof, and then you should end up with 10, and then you get the thing that was in the box. Okay, y'all get it? Okay. Move out.
Bye.
Yep. See you later. Okay, hold up. Gonna change. Hold it.
Good shit.
No, you're like, hey, where was that other guy?
Hey, where was that other guy?
Wait, huh? You say it again?
Hey, where was that other guy?
You mean this guy?
We're trying to find, if you didn't hear, we're trying to find 10 papers.
Yeah, that was me saying it. I'm even looking. Okay. Yeah, I think it was on this side. Okay.
Where are you? I lost.
Oh god. Oh, I was down. I'm down. Oh, okay, I'm following you.
Oh, okay.
We're on. Oh yeah, we're supposed to go over here. Okay. Ow! Okay.
Don't break your legs. Break leg.
So we have to find the first one in order for a clue. Hey, where do you go? Up. Where do you? Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Okay. No, first chest. Okay, got the paper. Let's go. Oh, there is one. Paper. Okay, let's go.
He hates those these days.
Oh, what? Why is there one in the... Okay, whatever. Okay, careful crossing this bridge. It's all shaking. That did not happen.
Nothing happened. Are you in creative?
No, he didn't hit me. Okay, you got 4 papers. Ow, you shot me in the head.
That's why I'm killed you guys.
Dude, think about the thing that you left on my door.
Actually, last sign on your door if you want to check that out right now.
We're doing the mission. Okay. Do that after.
Okay.
Okay, I got 5. 5 more.
5 drinks. Pinch. Pinch. Poke you on me, Coke.
Fudge you.
Jinx.
Pinch, poke, no I don't.
Pinch, poke, you almost touched me in the armpit.
No, we got 8. I don't know if we missed one.
I see you in the woods.
Yeah, yep.
Birch.
Oh god. Well, you're not
chest down there.
Yep, you're not gonna like what's down here.
Fudge.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Okay. Oh, nice. Hey, you know, you know how you wanted a sword?
Yeah.
Here. Found that in there.
You know what I can also use it for? And also use it for?
Don't even.
I can use it. Don't slap me with the book. I'm a girl.
It's a magic book. I'm shooting you. Okay.
Is
there anything
book.
Else? What?
Just kill me. Just kill me. Okay. Just kill me. Come here. Come here with the book.
Ha. Got it.
Thank you.
There.
Then I respawn.
Okay.
You go.
I'm going to my house.
You go to check out what I. That's why I go away.
Shadow of my.
No, you see me walking away.
What the fuck is she doing? Anyways, yes, I will marry. Up, straight at it. Yeah. Let's leave something back for her. And pretend I left another thing on it. I'll be at the bar.
Until I get this right.
Yeah, you bunk it. You guess it. Woo!
Let me check my videos. Yes. I'll just pretend it says I think he wants to have me. I said it to him.
And pretend I left on the sign, but I didn't. Yes, I'll. By the way, I'll be at the bar. Oh, I feel so high right now. Oh, God.
Hey, what's up?
Unicorns!
Hey,
oh, hey, unicorn. Oh, unicorns. Ow!
Stop being high.
Oh my God, I'm high? I didn't know that. Oh, wait, Ow! That hurt. A little spicy. Oh, yeah.
Not high.
That's it. No, I wake up in my bed. Oh. Was I high?
No.
I think I was high.
No,
okay, whatever.
Don't go
oh,
out.
God.
Don't go out. I'm waiting. Excuse me.
Dude,
what's up?
Yeah. Hi.
What's up?
I was just about to change.
I left this sign on my door.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Why am I doing that?
That's why you're on the bed.
What? What? It's just about to change.
Do you see my makeup on my eyes?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I
Okay, bye bye.
Are you gonna change?
No.
I close the door.
Hello.
What?
I was thinking about moving this. Yeah, I should. So what do you want to do? Destroy cobblestone.
Since we're gonna be married, first we're gonna have Since we're gonna be married, we're gonna have to move in. Then we're gonna have to do the thing, another thing.
Yep.
Another thing.
Yes, I do. Okay, and I moved my bed.
And we have the same beds.
But you guessed it. Ooh. You come back. I'm all drunk. Oh, yeah. No, I'm not. And I'm in the bar. I have to be in the bar in order to be drunk. Ding dong. Hello.
Put your bed right there.
I'm not moving in here.
Yes, you are. It's your bed. And stuff, so you have to. It's like...
Okay. I can't get out. Oh. Ow. Every time I get stuck in the door, dude. This will be my workshop, I guess. You guess? Or... I just got that stuck in my head. Okay. Try to take one bed. I'm moving in now. Okay.
No, you see why I'm on the bed. Then you notice the thing. Then you notice we have to do it on the bed. That's when you notice why I'm on the bed. No, you see. I'm slowly taking my clothes off.
Hey, I'm stuck in my bed.
Like that?
Thank you. Okay, where should we move our beds, actually?
You want to move it right here?
Actually, hold on. I'll
move mine right.
Move that real quick. This?
And we have the three better.
Yeah!
King size bed.
Wait, hold on.
Can you see it while I'm on the bed?
Hey, why are you on your bed?
Then you notice.
Okay, hold on. I have to go transfer all my clothes in here, too. Ooh, I almost walked off the edge. I transfer all my clothes in here now.
Give me blocks.
Any?
Okay. No, I locked us in here. That's when you notice while I'm locking us in. What?
Oops.
Fuck. Stop. Don't kill him.
Oh,
then I locked the door. I put it like right there. And then.
Okay, I noticed. Okay, I'm gonna help out too. And then, you like pink? Since you're a girl. There. There.
I lock everything. And lock.
Oh.
Let's close all the windows. And that.
I already did.
So no one can see. Like this.
Hello. I want these windows. Okay, there. There.
Can you hop on the bed?
Yep. Hold on. You already know what I'm about to do. I just noticed, wasn't this supposed to be in the other video?
Oh.
I don't give up about you.
Got him.
Let's
go.
Okay, your time. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Okay, I'm thirsty now. What is it? Yeah, these are the cups. Okay. Oh, I can't put it on anything. There. Pretend this is a girl. Pretend that's a girl. There. Oh, no. Kids.
But they don't probably know what it is. They'll figure out when they're older.
Okay.
It's done for today. At night we'll do some more.
Oh god.
And now I'll get funky up in here. I'll get real funky. I'll break that. Let's just open all the blinds. So. Oh, dude. Okay. Oops. There.
Yeah, we'll just say.
No,
but. Oh wait, we need to open this anyways.
Yeah.
And then what we do need to do is put that.
Yeah, I'm my secret way of getting out like this.
Okay, anyways.
Wait, guys, wait, to all you viewers out there. You're like all you subscribers, make sure to subscribe to Bryce. Because I'm his friend, so I don't really own the channel. This is actually a thing. There's actually an armor stand, look it.
Yeah, there's an armor stand underneath it.
See, look it, there's an armor stand right there.
You just broke it. Oh. You just broke your computer. Oh, okay, whatever.
There's like an armor stand right there. There's a trick to doing it.
Yeah. What was his name? I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, I think it was someone else. Just put down building tips and you'll probably find it. Just like subscribe to him, guys, because he's a great guy. He's the one that showed me that.
I wish you guys can see this. I wish you guys can see this like fake gun. It looks so cool. If you can hear it, see, like it.
I can't look.
I wish you guys can see it. I wish he had face cam because you can see it, but it's actually a really awesome gun. And then he has the knife that's like right here. It's not a real knife, it's like a plastic black knife.
Yeah. So yeah.
I know it's gonna get funky up in here with this dress.
Okay, hold on.
I know when I'm not gonna leave. No,
okay, I'm,
I'm on my computer.
I built this one. You look.
Oh god, that's floor bare room.
You looked in the room.
Oh my god.
Those are all my pet rabbits. If you guys didn't know, off camp, I extended. That's the pet shop that we're in. So, and I extended it. So now
I will
all
throw
my pet rabbits. No. Do not.
I'm not. Wait, hon. I'm gonna feed the. Hello. There you go. I put fish in there for them. And you just picked it up.
Cool.
Okay, whatever.
I'm just gonna like this. I know I'm not hollering. No.
Oh, just do it through the crack.
It's okay, they're gonna get out.
I know
I'm not hollering.
Okay, it already has fuel in it. Okay, do you have any raw things? Actually,
I think so.
You like salmon?
Yes. Let's get funky with that tonight.
Okay, actually,
I'm gonna be like, ready. I know I'm gonna be.
You look back, I'm gone.
I'll go get him. He's my husband, so.
Well, time to go to work. Okay, let's do this. Get my fudging buff.
This is his old house.
It's my workshop now.
Okay. This is workshop. Stop coming. Hey, honey. You should make one of those chests where, like, you make like a hole underneath the chest, and then there's like, and then you dig like to the in the back, then you place a chest right there. Then there's a glitch where when you open.
Oh, so it's like dark and you can't see it?
No.
Oh, yeah.
It's dark and you can't see the other chest that's.
But you're the one that knows.
Yeah, and then when you open that chest that's in the front that you see when you open it, it has another slot. So you make a double chest and then a double chest. So there's two double chest slots. One on the bottom and one on the top.
Yeah,
so
I want to do that.
More room.
Yeah, well.
Bye, honey.
Hey, I have to go too.
I'm gonna go hunting.
Okay.
That's good for you.
Okay.
Honey, while you're there, can you make me a diamond axe and a diamond pickaxe enchanted? I love you.
Okay, bye.
I love you, bye. I cut the cord. Yeah. He's a good honey.
The mismic.
Oh my god, he just turned into Brick Boss.
I hope he has the new smick when he gets back. Or has the milk.
I'm actually the one who produces milk with my.
Oh god, don't say it. Oh.
Okay, I won't say it. I would say beat. My beat. I don't know what I'm gonna say. I'll just say boots.
Boots is good.
Boots. Like my boots. Not like.
You know.
Boots. Boots. That's like the same.
Okay. Boo. Booze. Booze. Booze! Okay, they're in the chest.
You don't know about this well, but this is my secret well. And you've been searching for days for water. And we don't. You've been searching days for water, and I bathe in this every day, and you've been dirty.
I found water! Yeah!
There's actually some wells that, there's a well that, I was watching a video, this guy, he went to a village, and there's this, he went in the well, he went all the way down, there's like, a mine, and like, in the down inside the well. There's like a mine in the well.
Okay, hold up.
I cut the cord so we can hear. Sup, honey?
Hello.
How's it going?
Good.
Oh, summon y'all. I just did that since you're on the mountain. Oh, summon y'all. That sounds like a bear that's like growling. A bear. Bird. Okay. I have a cat birdie. He's a cute bear.
Number 10, another person. When you went back to your little private island thing, when you went back.
Where was it again? Oh, it's all the way over there.
On the mushroom.
Teleport me to you. Then I'll just go. At bottom.
You have to swim all the way from here. Someone left something in there.
Then you change to another skin. Then I find you're in another skin, so I don't know you.
Wait, stop moving. Oh, wait. No, get on land and then stop moving.
Okay.
F-A-G. Is that it?
Bike?
Oh, my God.
What's that? What are you trying to say? Bag it?
Yeah, but it did the other thing. I'll just say that.
Let me go to my freaking place.
Wrong way.
I'm actually going the right way.
Oh.
Alright, bottom. Let me go to this. Huh, where's the light coming?
Number 10, the light was already there.
Hey, fag. Okay. That is uncalled for, since I am a girl. That is so uncalled for. Whoa.
So am I. No, wait, I wasn't in the diamond room.
Two can play that.
Well, I just noticed. I'm the girl from, let's go.
Fudge.
That was me. Far Cry Primal. That's what it was from. Hold on, guys. Okay. Ow!
Two can play that game.
Ow!
Two can play.
I just automatically die.
Two can play that game. Also, like me.
You call me.
I got brown.
I call you. Hey, honey.
Hi, honey. There's actually someone, like, from...
Ow.
Far Cry? Yeah, there's like someone, I noticed them from Far Cry. They look like that girl from Far Cry. And you might be mad about this, but they said, they put a sign and they said, hey fag.
What?
Like,
oh.
Do you know faggot? Hey fag.
Yeah, faggot.
Don't be too mad about them saying that. Oh. Hey, honey. You're a great swimmer.
Okay. Hey. Oh. That was so cold. Oh, God. Even more. Okay.
If you guys didn't know, Bryce, I went in his pool. Eat, it's freezing.
Yeah, I know. That's where I got it from. Dude, I legit felt like I was in shock. Legit.
Yeah, when he went in the...
I was, like, legit end, just frozen. Like, what the fuck?
The deep end. He went in the deep end. He went in the middle. He was in the middle. He went in the deep end. And he jumped in. And he told me. And he was, like, freezing. And he was just instantly out.
Yeah, I know. So freaking freezing. You guess it.
Be sure guess it.
Woo. Okay.
whatever.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Forget about that part that I said. Imagine I said, would you guess it? Whoop. Let me get up here. You wanna come up here with me?
Here's your thing. Wait. There. And here's a picture of me. And here is a picture of you. There, since there's not a girl then. Okay, whatever.
I can buy them. This is a secret base that we have.
There.
We just tore out everything.
There you go.
Thank you, honey.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for your service, honey.
And you're doing service, too. In the Navy.
Put me on, I can fly. But I'm creative.
Oh, look at that. Okay, you're a modder now, by the way. Motor. Dot! Ow, I hit my head. That was too shallow. Wait. Dot!
How do I fly?
Double tap X. He forgets this very easy. Slow. See, like this. Oh, wait, I forgot. You actually have to put it on. Okay, there.
Watch. No, watch. Watch this, guys. Guys, I can be an ultimate swimmer. How do you do that? How do you go, like, really fast?
Oh, you want to be an ultimate swimmer like me? Like this?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So, like... I'm a dolphin. Dolphin.
Let me see. Let me see.
What?
You guess.
Ooh.
Fudge, you guess it.
Fudge, you guess it.
I think that's the. Was that the right one?
Fudge, you guess it.
It's a dolphin. There you go.
Oh my god!
You looked awesome! You just keep that on. Keep
totally
that on.
Totally awesome. I do not want this. I want to see my ultimate form. I'm evolving. I'm a Pokemon. I'm evolving.
Oh my god. Where are you?
I've enough of a dolphin. The dolphin fin on that back.
Yeah, I know. Where are you?
You will find me in the waves. Oh, my tail! My tail.
Yeah, I already know. I've already been one of those before. Which fudge are you?
Look in the air.
Look in the air like you just don't care. Actually, I have something very formable for you. Just come back to your little island.
My hands!
Hold up.
Dive!
Can't find it.
Airstrike incoming. Hello.
Okay.
Is that it? Become a shark.
I was already a shark.
Oh my god, take your armor off. We will be...
I'm a shark, I eat you.
We will be together.
Okay, wait.
We'll be together.
I have something to do.
We will be
together, we will search in the sea. We will dive as high as we can.
Right?
And we can swim fast. I'm the Flash, you just can't catch me. I'm the Flash.
Yeah, but I can see bright. Look, I can see bright though. Do you know how I'm doing this?
Night vision.
Yep.
I know when you.
Oh my god. Night vision. Oh my god.
What?
It's even better out.
I know. I've done it before.
Where are you? Oh, hi.
See me. Dolphin. I'm a dolphin. Hey, dude, you can't get me. Because I'm a dolphin. I'm a bronze.
Because he's bronze, James.
I'm in the air.
Wait, I want to be something that flies. See you guys.
Ooh, that's a great white shark.
Where?
The, go back. See right there.
Where?
Right there. Go to the sun. Right there. That black. That black thing.
Oh, that's an orca. So well. I'm still at the island.
You're at the island?
Yeah.
I'm coming. I can also fly. Whip the Ferrari. Oh my god. You look so dumb. Hello. Can you kill me? Dude, look at do that again. There you go.
La 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 la.
I have wait, I can't even move. Wait.
Isn't it getting you dizzy?
Oh my god!
Did you see what I
was? If this is a real gun, I'll be like.
Wait, hold on. I know the. Okay, change back to your normal skin.
This is my normal skin.
No, dude. Go back to your, girl skin.
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna go to my perfect way.
What was it? This one. Oh, fudge.
All you have to do is go to the very top, to favorite skins, and it's saved. Okay, it's time to do it.
Okay. Wait.
Okay.
Wait, I have to get something. Okay, it's gonna get funky up in here.
Go in first person and look at yourself.
First person?
No, not first person.
Third
person? Okay. Just have to stand right there. Wait.
Okay.
You already know what's gonna happen. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Why are you hunting me? What the heck? Oh, you're in the ceiling.
No, I'm not. Oh, boy.
Oh! I just got hit. Pump.
It's going down for real. It's going down for real. Let's make a bigger bed. Give me a stack of beds.
Nah, it's gonna go to the bar.
Oh no. I'm out of this place.
I'm your husband. Why do you guys make green, very green beer?
Husband?
Okay, full. Oh, drunk. Oh, this is so drunk. Oh, yeah.
I was gonna warn you that.
Oh, I need technology support now. That wasn't technology support.
Okay, I was gonna remind you that that was poison.
What? That fudge.
You can't catch me.
I want to drink milk and stay and be a good boy.
Okay, good husband.
Oh, okay. Tip.
I'm gonna be humping someone else on the bed instead of you.
What? Girl, you better not be cheating.
You see, I'm humping someone. No. It wasn't what you thought.
How am I not dead? At this.
How am I not dead?
Man.
You're still dead.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
F you. Dude, look.
In real life, he's actually humping.
No, I'm not. I'm doing something else. Oh, since you do that? Oh, yeah. I don't. Wait. You go get the fudge out of here. Dude, you're not allowed to do that.
Let me just. Thanks.
It drops. Let me see.
It drops out of the chest. Dude,
what? Oh my god. What? You got.
Right.
You actually didn't steal anything. Get out of here.
Can't be in survival. That is one of the rules. You can't be creative and creative getting stuff.
I wasn't.
Live with it.
Okay.
Putting stuff in my inventory. Fudge! And that was.
Oh, thank you for the boots. I stole your bed. Which still.
Teleport into you. We actually are still having to move and we're still
living together. Nope. Thank you. Dude! You freaking broke my house!
I didn't.
You little faggot.
I didn't. What is this? Oh my god. This fudge button. My god. That hit.
Okay, there.
It's not pushing the button.
No one's gonna come in my house. Okay. Does that girl still like me? She better. Oh god.
Honey, come on.
I'm gone. No, dude, stop. You can't do that. No.
Hello.
Stop. Good.
You can't have my home.
Do go. Stop, dude.
I'm the call.
Go.
I'll turn on your bed. Yeah, I can use my own door.
Let me see.
Stop.
Let me see.
I want to place it.
It's already placed.
There. If.
Dude, let me see.
What?
It's pretty controlling. That'll make me press it. That'll make it disappear. Well, say goodbye. Here you go. Fudge you. Carl! There we go. It's not gonna work.
Thanks. The diamond axe and diamond pick. You thought it wasn't, but it was. Now acting began. I got this from my husband. And I'm gonna turn on this man bed trip.
Oh, that girl's crazy. Okay, whatever. Huh, maybe I can find a different girl. Bar. Nice. Nice. Come in my room and I'll hump you.
Oh my god.
My humpy dumpy compy. Oh, I legit just spawned her in the room.
I legit can do this. I legit do this.
I hump you later, girl. Oh my god. Oh.
I know. They do that to villagers.
Really?
Yeah. I've seen him.
Don't be shy. Go up to the villager. Oh, you want to go up to that villager. That right there. Yep. Okay. Do it to the villager. Do it to Trioris.
Put me out of creative.
Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Oh. Okay. Put me out of creative. Hold on, look at this one. Oh, you little piece of crap. F you.
How you can't find it.
I'll kick you.
Stop. Fudge you.
Mm-hmm. Well, anyways, guys.
Nope.
Straight up 2 hours, that's good enough. We'll make it one on Black Ops 3, actually. Right after this, so watch that video and
wait,
see.
guys, watch this. Did it hit me? Okay, I'm gonna do the ultimate prank on Bryce.
Well, see you guys later, and hope you subscribe. Do 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 Black Ops 3.
Yeah.
We're gonna make that in like 1 second. Well, guys, hope you subscribe and hit that like button.
I love you.
Oh my god. Guys, he's humping me. Help me. He's fudging.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay. Safe. Hope y'all guys.